Got my hands ready.
Yeah! Freedom!
Yeah!
Woo!
Not that circus.
Usually I play country. I play country music. This is a solo,
yes,
one.
Sir, yes,
you
sir.
Know, this flavor. This one is kind of reminds me of shit going on, and makes you shake your head, right? And it's kind of funny. This is a song from so long ago, but it's applicable today. It's called "Are the Good Times Really Old?" I wish a buck was still silver. It was back when the country was strong. It was back before Elvis. Before the Beatles and yesterday.
It's all right.
When a man could still work and still would. Is the best of the free life behind us now? And are the good times really over for good? Snowball headed for hell, with no kind of chance for the flag or the Liberty Bell. I wish a Ford and a Chevy would still last 10 years like they should. Best of the free life behind us now, and are the good times really over for good? I wish Coke was still cola, and a joint was a bad place to be. Not really, I kind of like joints. Well, it was back before Trudeau lied to us. Before microwave ovens, when a girl could still cook and still would. Is the best of the free life behind us now, and are the good times really over for good? Is the best of the free life behind us now. And are the good past really over for good? Now I want you to listen to this part here, because this reminds me of what's going on right now. Well, stop rolling downhill like a snowball headed for hell. Stand up for the flag and let's all ring the Liberty Bell. Let's make a Ford and a Chevy that'll still last 10 years. Still yet to come, and the good times ain't over for good. I said the best of the free life is still yet to come.
way more intense.
We're all sick of it, man.
I sat in a boardroom with five people.
Yeah. There you go. Hey, man. Yeah, come on in. You sat in a boardroom with people?
I'm the only one who wasn't that unvaccinated.
So did you lose your job or anything because of that? Or? Okay, that's good, man. Well, I don't really know people that have lost their jobs because of it, or they've been suspended or something, or they're getting, you know, stigmatized somehow in their lives. Like, we're all getting stigmatized in their lives. I don't think it's not even working. The ridiculous thing is that it's not even working. If it were working, it might make sense, but it's not even working. Look at the numbers in Israel. We know they're the most vaccinated country in the world. And there's more cases of death than ever now. Hey, really?
Yeah.
It's not working. We must just keep the story over there. All right, we're ready to move on.
Want some answers. I can't really believe anything, so I'm willing to reason with myself to know that I don't know, because everyone's just arrogant and thinks they know all the answers to everything. But I do know it doesn't make sense. Nothing fucking makes sense.
Nothing makes sense.
You can sit in the restaurant with no mask, but you can't stand up with a mask.
Yeah, exactly.
And just none of it makes sense. And I've had enough, and I don't want to get vaccinated, and fuck all that shit.
Yeah, fuck all that shit.
I think I should be able to do what I want to do. If we 2 years ago supported the LGBTQ community, then why are we under medical tyranny right now?
Exactly.
If they're allowed to make their choices and their beliefs, then why can we not make ours?
Isn't it diversity? Canadians are diversity is our strength.
Yeah.
You know, and a Canadian is a Canadian is a Canadian. You know?
Exactly. And I think that what's going on with the kids right now,
yeah,
it's not fair.
Yeah.
You know, all the childhood memories I had growing up, anyone who's going through this at a younger age where your brain's at a subconscious level of taking everything in like a sponge.
Man.
Well, I can't be healthy for a kid, you know. That can't be any good.
No, man, I know.
You know, you raise a kid to believe that 6 feet distance is normal and a mask keeps you healthy.
Wow.
the kid's not going to want to take that mask off when he's 13, 12. He's,
oh, my God. Take it off. Take off that mask. Take off the mask.
I mean, people are fed up, man. Like, come on. Up, you know, I skateboard a lot. I usually travel 3 times a year. Haven't been able to travel for the past 3 years. You know, my company is Vans Canada, whatever this and that. They don't want to take me because I'm not fast, or they want to fucking shove shit up my nose.
You can lose your job. You can lose your job.
Oh, well, that too. You know, if you're finding work right now, it's really difficult if you don't have your back.
It's kind of crazy.
The whole thing is just fucked up.
Yeah, it's crazy, man. It should be our choice. It should be our choice, man.
It should be. It should be. Thank you, man. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to do this, man.
Fuck that. you know about dreaming. You don't really know about nothing. Tell me what you know about the night. Till it's every night, 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
Freedom! point being, man.
you want to know the song of freedom?
Nothing to do with race. It's protest, man.
It's about freedom.
It's about freedom, yeah. That's it. That's all.
Hey. Did you fly here?
No.
Drove here from Kelowna?
I did. Seven Army today.
Okay. All right. How's it going?
Good, thank you.
Nice to see you.
Thank you guys for being here.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Peace here.
Apology would be nice.
It would be nice if you'd just come out and say I spent a story out.
We do need a paycheck, unfortunately. We've lived for a while.
Thank you.
nombre de personnes qui rentrent dedans, on pourrait mettre un juste pour...
vaccine and whatever, that's not it. It's like just to be free, like you make your own choices, you know what I'm saying? So that's what it is. So one love, make it happen.
We're gonna do this, brother. We're gonna do this.
Let's go.
Right on. Freedom.
Hamilton, Ontario. These guys from Ottawa. We're here to support the fucking combo. Let's fucking go, brother.
That's hey, right. Liberté!
Thank you.
give it to work.
About getting stung by a bee. So that's what I thought he was doing.
So where's the bomb at?
He's wearing that because of the radiation all around us. And he was actually serious. And then he was like, come and see my display. So I went over to see his display, and that guy was full on out there.
Yeah. Well, there's obviously, they're going to...
And one of them grabbed our shoulders, and we went into like this sort of a huddle, the four of us, and she said a prayer for all of us. It was incredible. It was an incredible moment, man. It was like people who didn't need know each other at all, who haven't ever seen each other once, all four of them, all getting together and being led in prayer, like right on Parliament Hill by this woman. It was a really powerful moment. I wish I had that on camera. That was... Sorry. Yeah, where were you, Dan? Oh, something special. Something amazing is happening. But I also fear that it's not the end, you know?
No, we have a ways to go.
We have a long ways to go here. Unfortunately. Still a long ways to go.
Fucking right, brother!
Thank you, man. Love you.